VR should be accessible to everyone, because it has the potential to let everyone explore, play, and create in amazing new ways. But right now, VR is pretty complicated. To make awesome VR stuff, developers might have to learn a new language, and then spend a bunch more time to make that stuff work on multiple headsets. And then when we want to play with their awesome VR stuff, we've got to have the right headset. VR should be easier, so developers can make something quickly and share it with everyone, no matter what device they're on. Kind of like how easy it is to share stuff on the web, but with VR. Well, that's the idea behind WebVR. It's VR on the web, for everyone. Here's how it works. Say you're in a browser like Chrome, and you come across a WebVR experience. You just tap the link, put on a headset, and boom, you're in VR. Developers can build WebVR things the same way they build web things, with JavaScript. And since it all works in a browser, it's easy to make it work for all kinds of VR devices, whether it's someone using their phone, their computer, or their entire room. Developers are already building and sharing awesome stuff with WebVR. We've started showcasing their work on a site called WebVR Experiments. It gives you a glimpse into the kind of stuff that's possible. You can play simple games, see the world in a new way, explore interactive stories, play with a friend, or lots of friends. Each experiment comes with open source code to help others make new experiments, and developers can submit what they make. All of this is an effort to make VR more accessible, so anyone can build and everyone can play with awesome VR stuff. So come and start playing at webvrexperiments.com.